to gain right now as they currently find themselves 10th in ISL 2020. Let's get it kicked off. 100 Butterfly, Renomi, Chromovit, Yo-Yo coming onto the pool deck. That just shows you how important this race is for Rowdy.
Yeah, it's important for her, obviously, for personal reasons, I think. She won the 50 fly last week in one of the fastest times thus far in the International Swim League. But she has yet to swim the 100. Talked to her earlier. It's a rare event for her, but she's willing to do anything for her team, as I mentioned. And that's stepping up in one of those off events and trying to score those first-time valuable points to gain momentum the rest of the way.
Yeah, there she is on the left side of the screen. And, in fact, we had heard it a couple of ways. We had heard it as Renomi Chromovit Jojo.
Yeah.
And, Roddy, I know you went and wanted to get it right from the mouth of Renomi. And she told us.
Between Mark and I,
yep.
I think we've talked to her half a dozen times before the meet started, and she said Chromovit Yo-Yo. That's how she likes it, although she's comfortable with Chromovit Jojo. She's going to have a tough battle right there with Kelsey Dahlia, three of the seven fastest times in history.
Dahlia with the six fastest times so far in ISL 2020. Sarah Sjostrom of Energy Standard has the fastest time, but Dahlia comes in third-rated swimmer in this event, but again, you can't count out Renomi because you don't often see her swim the 100. We expect her to have great early speed, and you can see her with a silver cap jumping out to the lead of the first 25.
That's exactly right, Bernie. You know she's got that great raw speed, and right off the bat, she starts off way ahead, and Dahlia is really going to have to come from behind on this one. She's right underneath her in lane number four, and Dahlia was seventh at the 50. She's got a lot of room to make up.
Well, we told you, New York Breakers, they had the most to gain. Currently 10th in Surkova, out in lane number eight. She's the leader, turning, trying to get 9 points for New York.
Look at Surkova go! Look, she's coming in rated ninth. Unbelievable performance right now.
Dahlia comes surging home, but it's going to be Surkova pulling the upset. Look at New York, New York, 15 points. They get the win.
What a start for New York. This is exactly the epitome of what you need to start off a competition. One thing is for sure, you just don't know until you swim the race. All the way to the right, her time going into this race was the ninth fastest, and we're only 2 weeks in. She just gets by Dahlia by 12 one-hundredths of a second. Dahlia went from seventh to second. Chromovit Yo-Yo went from first to eighth.
Well, the Breakers, only six swimmers returned from their 2019 season. 17 making a debut, and Surkova helping New York jump out to the